Hi everyone, it's me, Rolling Redneck. Today we're going to be doing a little bit on Chrono Trigger. Let's just show some funny Easter eggs with Chrono and his mother. Gracious, who are you? Me, Isla. Isla, dear, a young lady shouldn't dress like that. But Isla, like. No buts, the proper response is yes, ma'am. Chrono strong. Chrono's mom strong, too. Also, yeah, because of antiquity, they think that the black omen is always there. Dear me, how many times have I told you to keep your pets outside? M'lady, I am no pet, I am an accomplished swordsman, given as I may, green as I may appear. Oh, forgive me, sir, I mean no offense, sir knight, truly. My name is, yes, Frog. On second thought, sir knight will suffice. Oh, are you another one of Chrono's friends? Cat got your tongue? No need to be shy, dear. Yeah, so that was just an amusing little diversion. But now for the second thing we need to do, the second little side quest thingamajig. Need to go here to the Middle Ages. As far as I remember, you can't land on desert. My husband Marco is finally home from the war. I'm so relieved. Worry not, my love, we won't be parted again. Anything I plant dies with a chance to grow. It is the work of monsters lurking in the desert somewhere. This young tree is one that has been cultivated throughout the ages. Mysteriously resilient, that could surely restore this desert to a verdant land. So yeah, this is the tree we got by telling the lady from antiquity to plant the tree against Zeal's orders. Ow. Okay, this touchscreen's being a little finicky, so I'm gonna pause and show you the treasure as I get it. Okay, never mind, I thought I was at the right spot to open it. Okay, I'm not bothering with the treasure. Anyway, here's a little concept. The water hardens the sand, so the creatures have less defense. I truly do despise moving floor things. Now we can't leave the room now. I am facing the treasure, I don't know why it's not letting me... Well, one can only hope that, As this thing dies, the sand will stop and I can get the rest of it. Well, I tried to get it. Okay, so using the holy magic on the undead thing doesn't work. If I were smarter, I would have used my golden stud on Frog, but I'm not that smart sometimes. Okay, so the defense down only lasts for a limited time. Good to know. Okay, what the hell? This ain't going well. In hindsight, I probably should have brought Marley instead of Robo. At least now there's only one I can concentrate. Yeah, this touch screen won't let me open it. Sorry guys, I guess I'll have to tell you the treasure in the comments if the spirit moves me. I fear it'll take ages to replant the trees to reforest this land. If only there was someone who could toil for centuries on end, then these wastes can truly be made green again. What do you think? I could remain here and assist Madame Fiona, and you could retrieve me once the work was complete. And with that, I'm going to call it a recording. Have a nice day, everybody.